Because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your key card should get you through any level 1 security doors. Anything higher than that, you'll have to hack. All right, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit. Take it out with a stun gun and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Perfect! Never saw you coming. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Number two done. That's disc three! Good, that's the left side taken care of. Thank you. insurance bill.
Oh, there it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
Just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot!
That's scary.
You're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable. and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me?
I thought you went back.
I did. But I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.